Hey, let's talk about how to improve the accuracy of your angel card readings. A common misconception is that when you do an angel card reading, the answers that you're getting actually come from the cards or come from the guidebook. But the truth is, for truly accurate and powerful angel card readings, the answers come from the angels and are accessible within you. So to do accurate readings, you're not just pulling cards and looking up answers in the book, you're connecting with the angels and tuning into the power of your intuition to receive direct angelic guidance. Angels are, of course, spiritual beings, and so to connect with them, you need to first raise your vibration. A great way to start doing this is to clear your space. Clean up a bit. Clear clutter. Light some incense, burn some sage, or diffuse an essential oil. You then want to find a safe, comfortable, and quiet place and have your angel cards. You can do this with an app as well. It doesn't really matter. The point is, get comfortable, relax, and take a minute. Close your eyes, breathe, and imagine light is all around you, filling your space, releasing negativity, and uplifting your vibration. Then, with your cards in your hand, or with your phone or iPad if you're on an app, close your eyes and say an invocation. I like to say something like, I now ask to be surrounded with 100,000 angels, with divine white light, and with the team of guides, angels, and ascended masters who can most serve. Please come in, connect, and help me to quiet my mind and open my heart to tune in to the knowledge, guidance, and insight which will most serve now. Connect with me through these angel cards for the highest and greatest good, for knowledge, wisdom, and truth, and so it is. Take a minute to just feel and breathe and connect with your angels. When you ask, they will enter into your present space. From there, shuffle. It doesn't matter how you do this, however is natural. And then draw a card. The angels will guide you to the right card, so don't worry too much about it. Just pick a card. Or if one jumps out of the deck, go with that one. First things first, you want to look at your card. Notice the picture on it. Notice the card title and any additional information. And then notice your intuitive response and reaction to it. What emotion does the image convey? What mental image comes up for you? What situation in your life is this tied to? Quiet your mind, open your heart, and be aware. Notice the guidance from the angels which will appear. This is how you get accurate, insightful, detailed messages from angel cards. It's not from the book, it's from within you. So quiet your mind, open your heart, and trust that the angels will answer. After you do that, you can look up the message in the book, and I recommend you do. Read the message, but again, notice what's in between the words. Notice the direct guidance your angels have for you. The guidebook has insight into what the card means, but your intuitive impression is more important for truly accurate, powerful, and insightful angel card readings. Have fun, and remember that the cards aren't magic, and the guidebook doesn't have your answers. Angel cards are just like a bridge, or maybe an antenna, allowing you to directly connect with the realms of angels and to tune into accurate, insightful, incredibly helpful, angelic guidance in a fun, easy, and empowering way. See you soon.